The fingertip pulse oximeter offers a great way to gain insight into your health and fitness. By showing the level of oxygen in your blood and pulse rate, it will be much easier to focus on your specific health goal and reach a healthy lifestyle. This video will explain how to use the oximeter for the most accurate results so that you can live your healthiest life. The oximeter is a digital device intended to non-invasively monitor the oxygen saturation and pulse rate at home. What is oxygen saturation? Oxygen saturation, also known as SpO2, indicates how much oxygen the blood carries. This is shown on the display as a percentage. 100% means that your blood carries as much oxygen as it possibly can. A healthy person with healthy lungs breathing air at sea level will have an oxygen saturation between 95% and 100%. In addition to measuring the level of oxygen in your blood, pulse oximeters also track your pulse rate. Your pulse rate is shown on the display as beats per minute. How to measure in 3 easy steps. 1. Open the clip and place your finger inside. 2. Press the start button. 3. Read your oxygen saturation level and pulse rate. What causes inaccurate measurements? When the numbers displayed on the oximeter seem unrealistic or even absurd, try to measure again. Make sure to pay extra attention to the following, since these may cause inaccurate measurements: nail polish, cold fingers, excessive ambient light, low battery, moving your finger around inside the device, not properly positioning your finger inside the oximeter. What are reasons for concern? When your SpO2 drops below 94%, the oximeter will automatically let you know by sounding an alarm. This is not cause for immediate concern. When your SpO2 is consistently below 94%, but you feel otherwise healthy, ask your healthcare provider for advice. Anything below 90% is worrisome and a reason to contact a medical professional immediately. The oximeter is not intended to diagnose or treat. Your reliable companion in tracking and improving your health. Know what's going on with your health, whether you're working out, sitting still, or somewhere in between.